Hello everyone, it's Saturday. Time to play It Takes Two with my wonderful wife. I want to win
surprises! Saturday, baby!
The best day. What's it gonna be? Is it gonna be ground? Oh no, it's jump. Alright, I think to progress we need to do this thing. Hi Phoenix, how are you doing? Alright, yeah, I guess we're good.
Sweet.
Berger. Dingo is here. Jesus.
No! Oh. Fuck.
Don't worry, you'll be okay.
Pit of death, of course.
Off to a good start, everybody.
Ooh. Gotta swing across this princess's wiener real quick. Or is she a fairy? Is she a fairy princess? She could be both. Oh fuck, I used to love these as a kid.
Oh my gosh. It's too much anxiety for me.
When I was a kid, the principal of the school from elementary school had one of these, and like, he would just let kids play with it all the time. It was great.
Alright, alright!
Okay, sorry. This is fucking bullshit.
I was able to snipe you this time, thanks to Steam. Yeah, I try my best to go online when I'm streaming my games, in case anyone's on my friends list and they want to see what I'm doing. Otherwise, I'm just...
Get to the fucking parrot!
Oh my god. Do you need some help?
Let me try this one last time. This is so fucking stupid. This is... So dumb!
You know you can double jump, right?
Yeah, but if I double jump, it gets me too high.
Okay.
Yeah, are you gonna... I can't press the F button fast enough.
Do you need me to come over there and do it?
No, not this soon!
I mean, literally on the first jump of the day. Yeah, you can dash as well, they say.
Yeah, no shit, people. I'm trying.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you have to get me past this. Oh my god. This is so stupid.
Okay, I'm getting up out of my chair.
This is so dumb!
Oh, why don't you use a controller? It's just better. Okay, what are the keys? Jump, dash, and... Yeah, okay, alright.
Hey everybody, how are you guys doing? I'm doing great, thanks for asking. Fuck off! So stupid.
We're not even 10 minutes in, says Solar. Yeah, I know. You think I don't know that?
Come on, I need you to draw a penis.
On the Etch-a-Sketch?
Yes.
Ah, the simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah. What okay, about left.
Creativity being stifled and all that, huh?
Oh.
Can't do much. It's more of a bong now.
You'd be surprised.
What the fuck? Alright, we're done. We're done. You've ruined my penis.
Oh yeah, like that was me who did
we're
that.
We're done. We're done.
Keep this shit up, I'm not doing the next jump.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet you feel real fucking smart now. This will certainly be a productive stream. Listen, we're not here to be productive.
Okay, happy everyone, I fucking did it.
I think your issue is that you dashed first before jumping most of the time.
Let's play some fucking baseball.
Some baseball? Oh, is this just another spam the keyboard thing? It is. Okay, let me see here.
Watch out, man. I should be real good at this.
I know how to bat the ball. I mean, I'm not gonna win because the keyboard can do it faster than the controller, but sure. Oh, is that not the thing?
That's it.
Fuck me.
Oh, I see. It's not a spam. It's a. Oh, fuck.
To it. Boom!
Fuck.
You're out of here.
Oh. Oh.
No!
Let it go.
I'm sorry. Were you hoping that I was gonna miss?
Yes.
I got this.
Oy, wee. Fuck.
Whoa. Draw.
Close. Our first draw. Wow.
Wow. So good. Ooh.
I'm trying to get to the boss fight. I'm trying.
Okay, sorry. I like seeing all the different little things they include.
Well, considering we spent the first hour and a half of the stream on the first jump, you know. Fidget spinners.
Shut up.
Fidget spinners, I bought Rose.
Ah, let's try them out.
Really? They only spin, you know.
Yeah. The real world, yes. But in this world, they can come handy.
Jetpacks, mayhaps?
Yeah.
It's gonna be jetpacks.
God.
Ooh, okay. That's fun.
I told you they'd come in handy.
I love them.
Spin, spin away, May.
All right. I think we're just looking for all these pipes.
Balls blocking the way.
Let's find a way to shut it off.
Yee-yee. In case anyone's wondering, I'm out of the hospital, but they forgot to prescribe me painkillers. Oh no! It seems like they released you pretty early. I mean, how long were you in there for? I'm not actually sure how long they had you. Do you feel like you really need the painkillers? Like, are you in active pain now? You should get painkillers if that's the case. I don't know. Eat 800 Tylenols.
Do not listen to him. He's not a doctor.
I know what I'm talking about,
I promise. Don't listen to him.
Man, no fun.
Interesting. I kind of like the fidget spinner thing. It's kind of fun.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Ooh, I want to go to the beach. This is a fun level design. Oh, sometimes it just knocks you off. I think it's dependent on the fidget spinner charge.
Oops.
Eat 100 ibuprofens. 1,000 ibuprofens? Solar knows what's up. Solar's a doctor just like me. You should listen to us.
Stop it. Stop giving medical...
All right, an obstacle course.
Glad you like it. A lot of it was made by Rose.
She doesn't make it easy.
I'm gonna beat you. I'm racing you to the end.
Oh, fuck off.
Come over here and make me. Oh, wait. I'm too far ahead for you to do that.
Ah!
There we go. Into the watermelon zone. Legal disclaimer, Tony's not a real doctor. No. That's okay. You don't need to do a legal disclaimer. It's true. Me and Solar, we know what we're talking about. Oop. I fell. I was in for 24 hours, I'm in pain, and I have over-the-counter stuff. Okay. That's good. That's an improvement.
Absolute trucker.
Sometimes it launches you up, and then sometimes it doesn't. It's a little finicky. I mean, it's not, like, bad or anything. But it is a little finicky. There we go. You made it.
Oh! Like I'm going through a watermelon's colon.
That makes you the watermelon's doo-doo.
What else is new?
Get the fuck out of here. Alright, up we go.
Mine's going way faster than yours.
Is it?
Yes.
Life is like a kaleidoscope.
Oh no!
Oh, here we go again. My plan is working! You like each other more now!
No.
But no.
I genuinely do not like this guy.
Keep on going. We got a relationship to fix.
I can tell you, I definitely don't like May. May's stinky. Cody's pretty cool, though.
Cody's a little weak.
I mean, that's fine.
Oh, hell. Where am I?
We can't all be masculine mega studs like me, you know? Oh, shit.
Freaking crazy in here.
Hey, I remember this level from Super Mario Sunshine.
Illusion. I'm about to throw up in here. Real.
Where's my jetpack? I want my jetpack back.
It's still on that little thing over there.
Give it back.
You have to go through the Super Mario Sunshine level and you're gonna like it. They both want to make their child cry, so they're both stinky. That's true. I do often forget that the goal is to make her cry. I'm sorry, is there... Okay.
So, theoretically, it can be done.
I mean, it looks like it could. I'm trying to... Oh, we did something, apparently. When you walk on the floor, it changes things. Oh, I see. We're just supposed to connect the things.
Oh.
Yeah, if you just go over to that one. There you go. I see. Ooh, yeah.
Look at these amazing colors, Cody!
Yeah, it's like a freaking double rainbow!
No, they didn't!
When did this game come out?
Disgusting!
This game is recent. You can't make a double rainbow reference.
Oh.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, this is gonna... There we go. Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Do we go down? We do go down. I like how trippy this level is. This is pretty good.
I would not have been able to handle this yesterday.
Every time Sam messes up, I think of the TikTok where someone's dog named Samuel has something in his mouth and he shouldn't have, and the sound clip plays, and my mind is just a very dejected... Samuel? I mean... If Sam was a dog... You would be a dog who would put things in their mouth that they're not supposed to have in their mouth, I think.
How dare you
can't tell me that's not at least a little bit accurate. And I think I would be a dog that humps things it's not supposed to.
Hey, can you tell me if I'm, like, in the right zone?
No, you're in the right zone. You're good. And then this one I'm supposed to push somewhere. I can't tell where this one's
right. Wait, you went past. You went past where it's supposed to be.
Okay, there we go. There you go. You get uppies, and then...
Okay, and then...
Presumably... I will somehow... Oh, wait, stop. Why would you inch it again?
Shut up.
Stop. I'm going uppies. Up. They're millennials, of course they'd make that joke. Yeah, but they're like the... Oh, you can just come up. We can both come up.
No,
you know, there's like millennials who are cool, and then there's like boomer millennials, and those
the chuggy millennials.
Those are the bad ones. I don't like those.
It's just a different time.
I don't like when time is different than the time that I like.
Like, my sister is at the very cusp of millennial. She is literally, like, the first year that it is.
Yes, which is why your sister is a boomer.
No, that's because of how she is.
I mean, she's like an Omega boomer for sure. Hey, anime ghost.
Ew! He threw up clay! Eat it. Eat it,
I was about to say, you think I could just, like, eat it again?
There she is, the elephant!
How else do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. And,
Hey, what the fuck?
They literally never stop arguing, and it is literally always May's fault that they're arguing.
Try...
Sorry, playing this game does not make me be like, wow, these people really need to, like, fix their marriage. It makes me think that, wow, these people need to, like...
Get divorced.
Leave each other.
Right.
Like, it's okay.
Grandpa? No. Ooh.
There's right. They need plugs.
Yeah, we're looking for something. I'm just gonna explore a little bit, see what I can find. I can see a little guy over here. I assume we're supposed to pick up these little guys and then they will do things.
Oh.
This guy looks like a ticket guy, so I'll bring him back. I hope bouncing doesn't make me drop him. I don't think it will. Alright, cool. You know, there's little airplanes flying around here. Do you think there's like a 9/11 display in this little castle zone? You never know.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Where are you supposed to go?
This bitch there you go. Likes kissing things.
Is the... Okay, so this isn't the right guy to put here? Maybe here.
Oh.
No. feel.
Oh, wait,
like
wait, no. Okay, I found the dude over here.
Yeah, he goes there.
Sir, can you just face the correct direction, please?
Do you think it matters what direction he's facing?
Maybe not.
Oh, I think maybe if I put the last guy here, it'll. The whole display will come together, mayhaps.
I don't think that's it. I think this guy goes where you are.
Okay. We'll do that then.
Alright,
the simple story progresses slowly because of how much content they wanted to add to the game. Hmm. Oh wait, there's another guy over this way, hold on. He might be what we're looking for. Oh, that's just a business guy. Alright, well, wherever this kissy lady is supposed to be, the business guy is probably supposed
to
go with her.
This guy.
Big project. A marriage is always a big project. A project that never ends. Wait, can you? What is that thing?
Oh.
What do you... Oh, you're just looking through it.
Thought it would maybe, like, help me scope some shit out, but...
We're closing in.
It's not. It's not helpful.
I'm gonna try to get up here to the Matryoshka dolls. Oh, okay. Alright, nope. The game has decided... that it does not like me being on the side of this house. On the right side. Oh, you're on a plane.
I can roll. But I can't do anything else.
I cannot get out of this Matryoshka doll. There we go.
Crazy dolls.
Can we crash the plane? I want to crash the plane a little
Where
bit.
Where are the towers?
All right. We should actually figure out what the fuck to do.
I am trying.
Okay. So we've got a whistle boy.
Oh, I died.
We got a whistle boy, we have a construction guy, and we have two little dudes, and I don't think we can take this battery out. So let me see.
I bet the kissing people go here.
No, let me see. You, with the lever, you're so... No.
He goes over there.
You're not supposed to be here.
No, he is supposed to be there.
How are we doing today? I'm doing pretty good. He is supposed to be there, Sam? That's where he's supposed to be?
Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Bring the kisser guy over here.
I know what I'm doing. All right, there you go.
Right.
Now we can move
now
the
we
thing.
Just need someone to work the gate.
Stupid.
We're doing both pretty good today. I mean, Sam's trying her best.
Excuse me, sir.
It says E, but only for you. I'm supposed to be pressing Y.
This doesn't look like the way to the castle.
Told you to trust me.
Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah, we're in Dino Land.
Whoa. It's beautiful!
Sure is.
I'm wondering if, like, they're just gonna be mean to each other the whole game, and then maybe... Oh, look, it's Minecraft. And then maybe they'll, be nice just in, like, the last level. Ooh.
Sleeping dinosaur. What happened to you straight to the castle?
Oh my god, May! It's obvious!
What the fuck is her problem? Why is everything his fault?
She thinks she's so smart.
One can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
No, he's a long neck. He has a big teeth, though.
A long neck could probably eat a human, I'd imagine. Ooh, I'm gonna control him against his own will.
This one's mine! red one on the platform.
What red one on the platform?
Oh. I can...
Oh.
Ah, I see. I have to help you go through the thing. Okay. I think you have to back up. There you go. Okay, and I can release this.
I got an Ankylosaurus, that's what I have.
Oh, how am I gonna get my long neck guy over there?
Hmm.
Oh, Try hitting the ground again, maybe. Like, back over there. Oh, could I, like, go over? Yeah, there we go. Okay, let me move this first. And then you can go. There we go.
My guy's so cute looking.
I could crush you if I wanted, but I won't. Okay, so before you do that, let me do this. I assume that's supposed to be... Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Can you bring the other one over to me?
Yes, I think I can. This can go. This one goes left and the other one goes up.
This is such a fun little mechanic. Oh my god.
This is very cute.
Wait. I gotta hit this thing, don't
I? I'm not doing anything. I'm waiting for you. You gotta hit that thing right there. Ah, no. Hit it again. Okay, you can just progress. Because I was holding this one before.
It's a trick.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, can I just say my coworker now has been, he now has,
Wait, don't hit it.
A fucking Minecraft background for our meetings.
Let me, okay, hit it. Okay, perfect.
Oh, wait!
Hit it again. Okay, hit it one more time. There we go. Now we're good.
Bring me up.
Which one of you were the dinosaur kid and which one of you was the ancient Egyptian kid? I was the ancient Egyptian kid for sure.
I was the dinosaur kid.
That explains a lot.
My sister was the ancient Egyptian kid. I mean, I guess I was the rock kid.
Yeah, I mean, you did grow up to be a geologist. Rock kid is definitely dinosaur kid, confirmed.
Oh my god, my dinosaur! Right,
man.
Yeah, I totally saw that coming.
Alright, you should be able to jump onto this. Let me fit- wait.
Quick.
I'm not really sure where to go.
You have to pull the thing on the lower and move, yeah.
There you go,
yes,
okay.
Thank you.
Dude, ancient Egypt is so cool. Why wouldn't I be an ancient Egypt kid?
Okay. We had, like, a really weirdly, like, big lesson on...
You just need to fall down.
Sumerians as a... Whoa. Okay. Ooh, okay.
All right.
Sorry, this is very distracting.
I was the war kid. I mean, there's only so many kids that you could be. There's also, like, cowboy kid, but... Or space kid.
Oh, you know, I was also the space kid for a while. Nothing personal. My childhood bedroom had space wallpaper.
Did you have those little glowy stars on the ceiling?
Absolutely.
Oh my god.
And I thought I wanted to be an astronaut. Until I realized that there's like actually a lot of work that goes into it.
I wanted to be something until I realized I had to actually try.
Smoke. I don't smell anything. Your nose is always.
I don't remember what I wanted to be when I was a kid. I don't think I really had very many goals, you know? I think my goal was just to play video games all the time, like that was my goal. And I did accomplish that goal and still maintain it to this day, so I guess if I went back in time, young Tony would probably be very impressed. My favorite thing to do, speaking of like, little guys, are we in Pirate Zone? I hope so.
We're in Pirate Zone!
I became a pirate kid, but only, after middle school. Oh god, this is gonna be something.
You feel like a hamster.
Yeah, well, look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Is she gonna complain again?
Yeah. Like that one over there.
Oh, he has a fun hat. Maybe he's nice.
That's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
I was the biggest dino kid ever. My collection of plastic dinos could kill an ocean's ecosystem. Alright, you gotta turn. Go straight. You gotta turn again. Taco Island.
Here's Drake, mate!
Excuse me, sir!
Why are you... Stop moving. Stop moving. Okay. Now we can move. Turn. Man, dude, Sea of Thieves is looking really good. But where are you going?
I'm blowing up the octopi.
Get out of our way!
Alright. You gotta turn a little bit there.
How are they even operating those things?
I mean, they have 8 fucking limbs. What do you mean? There we go.
I know this is cooperative, but fuck, it would be so much easier if just one of us could be doing this.
Yeah. Yep. That is kind of the point. For it to be a little hard. It's okay.
Can you just shoot? Thank you.
Oh my god. I am trying my best to just not move and let you do whatever it is you're trying to do here. Alright, we gotta go forward though. Alright, I gotta turn us. Not the co-optopi. It gets worse, don't worry. Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure it's gonna get worse before it gets better.
This kind of reminds me of that one ghost, Luigi's Ghost Mansion.
Luigi's Ghost Mansion.
Why
would this remind you of Luigi's Mansion? The level that we were in was a medieval-themed level.
Yeah, this is like...
This is pirate-themed.
Okay. Let's fucking go around this pole to the left.
You need to run backwards. Okay, stop running backwards. What are you doing? We can't out-turn the fucking ship around. I'm gonna do it then.
I'm doing it!
There we go. Oh my god, what are you doing? What do you mean me?
I don't know what you control.
I control the right. Here, to make it easier, I control the exact opposite thing of you. There we go. At least we didn't get hit. That's something. Gracious.
Ooh, yeah.
You know? Anime Ghost says great teamwork, but I don't know if that's particularly true.
Penguins?
We're not shooting the penguins.
Why not?
Because that's mean. Leave them alone.
I feel like this is consistent with May's character.
Being a huge cunt all
yes.
the time? Yeah, I mean, for sure.
We're taking the right hand path?
Yes.
Okay. Go right.
I don't control the turning, you do. Stop moving.
Maybe it's just doing some stretching.
Stop moving. Okay, now you can move. There we go. If we want to turn left, then I have to be the one to do it. I mean, you can move backwards, but that's not really gonna...
Splatter!
Me in. There we go. I'm sure this will be a very good boss fight that's not going
to
be hard at all.
Why did you have to fight this stupid ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful, arms. Do you work out? Please let us go.
We should shoot him right now. We had a clear shot right on his little face. Oh no.
You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting!
Okay.
Ah! We're stuck!
You go forward, and I'm doing that way.
Right!
It's working! Keep firing!
Where are you going?
I was trying to turn to hit the fucking tentacle!
You ran the opposite direction of where you needed to go. There we go. I love the Octorok boss from Wind Waker. Wow, yeah, dude. This is just like that, except...
Friendly,
god.
Right.
Yeah.
Writer.
I know.
More right.
Relax.
More right.
For God's sakes.
They're getting too close.
All right, we're fine. Didn't deal damage, but it did.
My head's spinning.
Oh no.
I'd
rather take out this than that. We need
we're
to
gonna die. It's literally gonna hit us, and then we're gonna die.
We're fine.
It's fine.
Alright, we need to turn to face it.
I'm trying.
Oh no.
That was not nice!
Alright, we'll go forward a bit. Fuck.
Why does this boat move so slow?
I don't know. This is gonna be... No, it's the scripted one. We need to turn right. Ah, there we go. Now we need to go straight. Alright, now we'll turn. We're out of its effective range, I guess. It's not actually gonna shoot us. These things are the problem. They deal a lot of damage. Those other things barely seem to hit us, which is good. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Okay, so to progress, we just need to hit the big tentacles. These little guys are barely a problem. It's okay. Three phases is pretty normal, I'd say. There we go. It's gonna knock us up again.
Fucker.
It's fine. You just have to hit the octopus. You can afford to take a hit or two.
Fuck this octopus!
It's not that bad. Those little guys that spawn have like no range. Which is definitely the saving grace of that.
Oh my god, I hate her so much.
She is just the worst.
I don't... Ooh.
You know, I tried takoyaki for the first time a few years ago, and I absolutely hated it, and I was so fucking sad about it. I had my hopes up. I really wanted to enjoy it. Maybe I just had really bad takoyaki, but I doubt it because the place I got it at was normally very good. Duck massacre.
Hey! This is kinda like that haunted house ride!
Please don't remind me!
You were so scared!
You didn't like it either!
Yeah! The worst first date ever!
But we survived!
I just hope we survive this ride too!
I don't think their marriage is gonna survive.
Oh, what is this? The bridge isn't supposed to be up!
Clown level, ew!
Winched by a balloon! Hey, that's Rose's balloon!
Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Like, I don't know why they insist on blaming each other for this.
Oh,
like,
God.
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle. Oh, good. We are visiting the castle. Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Which elephant? Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh. Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Oh, God, that's right, yeah. Rose, gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah,
why is this so complicated for them to figure out?
So now we're killing a queen.
Oh, pardon me, killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward
to... I swear to God, if this whole next section is because May can't keep her goddamn mouth shut.
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy. With the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon.
I feel like that cutscene was a little useless considering that was the thing we were about to do anyway. Do we need to move this yet? We don't. Okay, now we gotta...
Oh!
Okay, we weren't fast... Oh, wait. What if we move it into the middle a little bit? Just a little bit.
I was gonna say, I will swear to you I am not doing...
No, it's just... It's got kind of like... Okay, cool. I was wondering if it had enough momentum to make it, but no. No, it has like ice controls, you know? It's like really slippery. Just so you all... Where are you going? Why did you move it?
I didn't!
What?
I didn't move... Oh, wait.
Oh. You did. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Now what? Oh, okay. Do we... Okay, alright. Just so everybody knows, I don't hate takoyaki. I just didn't like the takoyaki from that place. I'd be willing to try it somewhere else.
Let's find out.
Okay,
so you need to catch it.
All right, get the ball, babe.
And then I need to go over to that one. Okay, all right. And I do this. Okay. That one was significantly easier to do.
Look at the seals.
That one in the first room has weird slippery controls. Oh!
Hey, that's our ball!
That's fun.
Right,
it's cute.
Come on, let's get it!
Ooh, moving platforms, my favo. I enjoy the taste of takoyaki, but I find it's an explosion in my mouth of flavor if I have to eat it slowly. Takoyaki is one of those things where you have to. Oh!
Oh, well, hey! Hey!
Wow, that was a long shot.
There you go. Try hitting me there. Ah, too high. Yep.
Really sail past that one.
Yep, let me just go a little lower. Alright, try again. Ooh.
I need to give this a try.
Maybe I guess try hitting the one on the left.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Just shoot me again. We need to do it fast. Yeah, because it opens and closes. Alright, shoot. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Okay,
Wait, hang on. Yeah, I don't want to be in there. I want to shoot you.
You want the easier of the two jobs. That was way too soon.
Oh, I thought you'd hit it on the way up.
No, it's very slow coming up. Now. There we go. Alright.
Last one.
Wouldn't even know where to get takoyaki? You'd get it at, like, your sushi place, Dingo, where you have your nice sushi lady. I'm sorry, is it asking me to... It is. It's asking me to curve around the thing.
Bullet.
Curve the fucking bullet. I love that everybody remembers the curve the bullet thing, but nobody fucking remembers anything about that movie itself. Certainly I don't. Oh, okay. Thought I was gonna have to shoot myself over. Was it, like, a heist movie? Was it like an assassin movie? I straight up have no idea. It could be anything and I would believe you. Interesting. Takoyaki's just one of those foods. It's one of those foods. Duh. I'm sorry? Am I supposed to be doing something? What's the...
Do you have any controls on your screen?
Yeah, I can rotate left and right, but like...
You have to balance yourself on top of my shoulders.
It's not moving... Like, I'm not moving or anything. I'm not doing anything weird.
Cody, watch it!
Whoa, May, watch it!
It just... See? I'm not doing anything wrong.
Okay, hang on. You be on the bottom. I'll be on the top.
We don't have that option, I don't think.
Slowly.
We can try.
Slowly.
Here, go slow. Yeah, I don't understand what it's doing wrong. Here, go back down. We'll try the reverse. Oh, you're supposed to be balancing it as well.
I only have the two arrows.
Yeah, if you lean too far forward or back, then it's gonna break, so you need to... Yeah. You just need to make sure it's steady and we'll be fine. If I just don't move at all, then the orb doesn't move either.
Whoa, May, watch it!
There you go.
Horrible. Because, simply awful.
Because you had to do all the work.
That's not true.
I mean, isn't it? I didn't have to do anything there. I had nothing to do. Where's the ball supposed to go?
Hit the E.
I can't. You have to hit the E. Great.
It'll come back. It's fine.
Uh-huh.
Pick it up.
Okay. I have the option to put it down.
Alright, I think you need to jump to the next platform, babe.
I mean, I don't have to do anything here.
Yeah, I have to fucking hand it off to you.
Oh, do I? Do you really? Alright. Go.
Alright, stay over there. I'll pick it back up.
Okay. Cloud level, because the stream is a circus. I think you're being pretty generous. Oh, that's annoying. It's the Y button to grab it and then the right trigger to throw it. Why would it not just be the same button each time? Oh, what's the sauce here? I see. Okay, the sauce is just... Ooh, I was expecting these to pop and they didn't. Oh, they do!
Fuck. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm just gonna, like, handle letting you.
Nah, that's fine, I got that. Alright, slingshot. And we have to both load it in. Okay. Guess that's it. We fucking murdered him. He fucking died, dude. Send my blessings to the queen. Don't congratulate us, that man feared for his life. You think that section was better or worse than the pirate section?
I think we did better on it than the fucking pirate section.
Oh, I was just asking about it. Not our ability to get through it, but like the level itself.
Oh, I mean, I liked the pirate level. It's just I didn't really understand how the fucking navigation worked.
Someone didn't play the final level of Super Mario Sunshine and it shows.
Rosie, the tracks are ending.
Oh no! I forgot! I never finished building the...
I can't wait for her to complain that Cody's...
Yeah, she's gonna blame him about it.
Straight to the castle, huh?
Yep.
Just like I planned it! See? The castle!
Hey, the elephant!
The queen, bitch.
The gate must be nearby. Come on.
Give her the respect. Horses! Horses! Horses!
Time to be the horse girl I always dreamed I'd be.
This is bullshit. I thought we could ride them.
I love this little village. Look at these little guys.
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad. Oh, wow. You built a train.
There's a game over here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's... Is it golf? It's not golf. Those are their feet. I thought those were clubs.
No way. Hang on. I'm helping this guy.
Let's try this again.
What are you doing to him?
I'm helping a guy.
Oh, he's stuck in cum. Get him out of here.
I'm trying to get him out.
Stupid.
It's all right. It's gonna be all right.
I ruined their birthday pie.
Okay, this man is just permanently stuck.
He's just gonna be stuck forever.
He's just gonna be stuck forever.
Where are you going now? We gotta do this thing over here.
Ultimate bird star.
I really like this section. This section so far is very fun. Oh, now all of a sudden you want me to go over there?
I thought you were waiting for me over there.
Yeah, I was. But I was, you know, I was dying of old age, so
I
had to leave.
Let's fucking go!
Right, what is this? Squeeze the bird to make it sing. Okay.
My bird's gonna win.
Whatever, my bird is better than your bird.
Well, my bird is cuter.
That's the... Oh!
Squawk, squawk!
It's a rhythm game.
Bingo!
This is fun. I like this.
I like rhythm games!
I want more of these. I'm not good at rhythm games, but...
There we go!
Bring it home! Easy!
Nothing to it!
I got this!
Oh my god! No!
Yeah!
Yeah! So uncool.
By fucking one. I just panicked at the end.
Never played fucking DDR in your goddamn life.
And you're correct.
I get.
Never played DDR. Ooh, I can honk the whistle.
Oh, I got run over by a train. Oh, you killed me!
Yeah. Pray I don't do it again.
I think I'll call this train the Mayflower now. Let's see if this will take us near the gate.
You know that meme where it's the drawing and it's like, I made this. You made this? I made this. That's May. She just goes on to something and it's hers. Ooh, hit a bullseye. Man, if the whole game was just like this area, I'd be very happy. This is so fun.
Where did you just go?
Oh, I ran along the track.
Oh, so like we don't actually have to do anything with this?
No, I think we just walk forward. I think this area is just for fun.
Rose left her paints out.
I'm over here in the paint zone. I'm squeezing paint. Wow. Art is so real. It's just like real life. Who needs creative process when you can just dump paint onto the canvas? Alright, let me see. Where are we supposed to go? Printing a thing? Doing something? I'm doing something.
Wait, no!
Am I gonna turn into a piece of paper? Whoa, dude, I love Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know either. Gotta figure out where to go. This looks important-ish. Ah, there we go. We can just go up to the castle right here. I think. Oh, no, we're supposed to do something about that.
But there's got to be a way in.
Okay.
The castle gate. Up there.
Oh, I thought I was gonna make it!
Alright.
Pressed and flattened, idiot. Okay, so one of us turns this thing.
Yeah, you gotta turn it so I can get the...
Could be useful for this
no, the bowling ball. Right?
Yeah, I'm just seeing where I can go.
Okay.
Alright. First...
Fast
as I can go. Nyeom.
Hey May, I got an idea.
Okay.
Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door.
Alright. We gotta use our immense girthy weight to knock us down here. The triple towers. Oh no. Mr. President of Bowling Balls hit the third tower. Let us in, cutie. You fat bitch, let us in! Some Queen G is, doesn't even have guards protecting her. Oh, never mind.
wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're approaching me.
He's got that Chad walk.
How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle. In short, Her Majesty.
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. Alright, I even came up with the name Magic Castle, so if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even
be- behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am. Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
And that letter is...
Hand it over.
That you need to die.
Oh. Well,
Royal.
We need to see Her Majesty in
matricide.
Why?
Because they wanna kill the queen.
What the fuck?
Do you speak the truth?
Of course, I never.
I hate this book. I hate him so much.
Why would you do this, Hakim?
Majesty Servus, Cutie Elephant the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle. Just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh yeah? Then why
Why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty? Huh?
Maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Why don't you just say it's not a written letter?
Because there is no letter.
We come from a kingdom where they don't have the spoken words. Where they don't have written words. They only have spoken words. We have to say the letter. Into the dungeon.
I don't think this game intended for us to hate all three of the main characters.
I don't hate all three of the main characters.
All two of the main characters.
I don't even really hate Hakim. I think he's fun.
I hate him!
I mean, you don't like when things are objectively against you in any way, shape, or form.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
I just hate Mei. I think Cody is good. I think Hakim is a good way to move the story along. I think Mei is just very stinky.
Do you think this will be like those hamster jailbreak videos on Instagram where we have to knock the toilet over?
I do not know if this video, if this level was inspired by the hamster going through the things, no. Sam hates opposition and Tony hates women. They are not the same. It's true. You boiled it down to its core components. I'm too thick.
He's clay. Shouldn't he just be, like, moldable?
Now, what if I've already been fired? You know, so I'm, like, kind of hard.
I'll fire you from a job.
Yeah, you wish.
Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Is this gonna be a forced stealth section? I hope not. Ooh, I get to be a wizard.
Yeah, but I get a sword.
I get to be a wizard, though. I eradicated him from existing. Fucking Shadow Wizard money game.
Wow. Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody.
I am in fact in Shadow Wizard money gang and I do love
castles.
All right,
hang on. I'm gonna go fuck up these training dummies.
All right, let's see. I get a
hold on a second.
I get a big AoE blast. I get
I get AoE.
A thing. Okay. Am I limited in my sauce? Is that... No. Okay, so that's my build up, and then I get a super move. And the super move is... I see. It's just the Warlock's move from Destiny 2. Wow, okay. Fantastic. Alright. Cool, yeah, alright. I can see why you would say this is your favorite part of the game.
You can't stop me, Gate.
Nice one.
There you go.
Hang on, I have a sword, which means I'm legally obligated to destroy everything in the room.
Now watch me.
Okay, go. Wow. Sam has the flame sword, and that's cooler.
No, stop!
It'd be cool if she could make it across.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh. Just, yeah, there you go. You gotta do it while you're moving.
Glad I actually have useful powers.
How is that my fault? How did I give you lava?
Get fucking demolished. Anywhere. The boss fight's gonna be very fun if we get to do it doing this. Doink.
Hey, whoa.
There we go. Alright, I just need to take care of these guys. Alright, there you go. You should be able to make it across now. Bonk. Can I just... I can't. Okay. Alright, you... Ah, I see. Now you can do this so I can get across. Boink. And then you can dash across again. Your thing has a way farther range than mine. Interesting. It looks like a wiener.
You're all toast!
Your ultimate's pretty good. It sucks everyone in, which is good, because then my ultimate can kill them. Oh, a fucking wizard!
There's only room for one! Three!
Get fucking...
Wizard money gang.
Get out, wizard. Oh, shit. Ow. There's archers down on the south.
Get him, Cody! I'll hold off the others here!
Ow.
I am very much dying.
No, you're fine, you're fine. Wink.
Ah, I fell off the bridge.
You're gonna have to get that archer over here.
No, I fell off again.
Oh, you just go even though this guy's still alive? Nah, you could die. Fire a nice true opposition. Interesting. As if I would need to dash with my wizard powers. Ba-bam. You know, I'm kind of sad because I know that this part of the game is only going to last for a little bit. And I'd rather there was a lot more of this because this is super fun. Ooh. I don't know if I'd play a whole game that's like this, though. I guess I could just play Gauntlet if I really wanted to, but... This is enjoyable, for sure.
We're not going anywhere.
Hit me, asshole, I dare ya. Oh, you can't, because I have immunity frames. Idiot. Oink. Get him with your big sword. You like beating the shit out of your daughter's toys? Yeah. Absolutely, dude. She ain't playing with him.
May just yelled and told them all to go to hell.
She's pretty edgy. You think May likes Shadow the Hedgehog? I bet she does.
You're just mad that you have to rely on me.
Oh!
Ah! I didn't realize there was Big Spike. Oh no, I'm trapped over here now.
Take a chill pill!
Yeah, I gotta work my way over to you, but I need these enemies dead first, so. Thing. This way. Alright, there we go. Boink. I think we got them.
This is very difficult because it's not like exactly on a north up down.
Please respawn me over here. Thank you. The game is pretty generous with its respawn things. Like, it's, as long as you're like vaguely near a ledge, it'll just put you on it. Which I definitely enjoy. Ooh, boss fight time, please. Oh, disgusting.
Ah, what is that?
It looks like a baking doll.
That wants to crush us.
Run, run, run.
Why did you buy that creepy toy for Rose?
I didn't. Help, Rob.
I think if we just go for the exits. You have to dash across.
Swing faster! I'm swinging as fast as I can!
Where am I?
You're not going anywhere.
Yeah, I'm popping my ult just for a door. A little cringe, but yeah, I am.
Is this a dead end?
Oh god. I don't know what these things are, but we gotta break them. Oh! Why were there four buttons when we only needed two? Oh my god.
Stop it. Why would it... We weren't even friends. Why does she get the Terminator thing?
Do that.
Oh, another boss fight right after that one. Very cool.
What? You know, something big and scary who eats prisoners.
God damn it, it's like this.
Yeah, hit me. I fucking dare you.
Weak. Yes, that's it. Destroy the other team.
They can kill him.
He only aggroes me. Why? Into the pit, you big stinky loser. Could the game just be more of this? I really like the wizard level. These fuckers will just argue about everything, won't they?
Chessboard's alive. Come on, Hans! Let's dance!
Whoop! Alright, so they do take damage, just normally.
That doesn't look good!
What kind of loser plays chess? You guys know how to play chess? Just a question for everyone in the chat. I started playing the System Shock remake, and there's a part in the game where they just put a chessboard down. And they ask you to play chess, like, for a bonus reward. And the game has a difficulty thing at the very beginning, you know, as most games do, but this System Shock has a specific one where it's like, do you want the puzzles to be difficult level 1, 2, or 3? And same for combat, 1, 2, or 3. I put it to 2, because that was just the default, and I'd never played the game before, and I know it's challenging. But I got to the chessboard, and I realized the chessboard is randomized every time you play the game, and also, depending on the puzzle difficulty, it'll be a harder game of chess to win. So, I had mine set to 2, and every time I looked up how to do the chess puzzle in that game, every video, every article written by some fucking dipshit games journalist had the difficulty set to 1. I could tell looking based off of what moves they had on the board. And I thought that was hilarious. In case you're wondering how I won, I saved after literally every single move I made until I got the right moves. Yes, yes, vaguely, no, kinda. So that's like a... It's like a half my people know how to play chess, the other half don't.
How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right, I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
That is pretty smart.
Now we don't get to be wizards and knights anymore, though.
Shadow Wizard Money Game kicked us out.
How is she going to die, do you think? Do you think it'll be horrifically brutal? I hope so.
I think she's gonna get defenestrated. Your Majesty.
Very medieval.
You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
May.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
Yeah, Cutie, I'm unhappy because my wife is a huge cunt, so we're gonna get a divorce. Could you expedite the process as a royal?
You need a hug.
I kinda do.
Oh my god, dude.
What are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't wanna kill you. We just kinda have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
But we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
I mean, fair. This is gonna be ugly. Fair.
Is she gonna like trip and fall on it? Oh my god. Ah! We were already in the space level. We can't do another one. Once again, I was correct when I predicted that May would ruin us with her big fat mouth. Oh no. She's gonna hit a tower, isn't she? Don't do it! Oh, okay.
Yes!
Guess that's the way the cookie crumbles.
Disgusting.
Okay, we gotta get over to her.
We don't want to do this, but we have to!
We have to make Rose cry!
Oh my god.
We just need to break this spell!
Oh.
No.
Okay.
You used to be good at this.
Yeah, with dead toys, not alive, screaming.
Here, just go to the top left corner, and we'll just wait for her. Okay. I think I got her. Yeah. Rip her head off. Oh my god. We are gonna rip her head off. Yeah! Do it! Do it!
Oh my god!
Destroy her! Oh.
Okay, I guess it would be kind of horrifying.
I mean, it is pretty horrifying. We took her leg off first. It's not a quick death.
Oh my god. Oh no!
She screams in pain. Oh my god. Why do you get the stump? We're very good at what we're doing, but only when it's, you know, hurting people. Nobody can help you now. She's just a little guy.
We need to see a professional after this.
I'm waiting for this to get worse.
Oh my god.
We gotta rip her ear off. No, yeah.
No, it's so sad.
She did it to herself. She grabbed it herself. To the death pit you go.
Thank you.
We should have broke her more so she couldn't fix it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
May, I think it's working.
You guys need to, we need to get down there.
Maybe we can swing down.
Yes! Come on! Alright, we gotta get down there. Quick! Before she stops.
Yeah, there we go, see? Time to slurp up the those tears, nice and salty.
Keep it going, sweetie!
Oh, don't stop, darling! Come on, let it go!
This is so fucked up, dude. Am I hearing Puggy honk shooing? Yeah, she's snoring in the background.
Why is the spell not breaking?
No, no, the tears should be the cure!
Stuck like this.
Yeah, more importantly, you did all that work to make your daughter cry for nothing.
That can't be. The tears should be the...
Dear Mom, Dad, I'm running away because you guys suck. Bye.
Dear Dad, can we divorce Mom already? She sucks.
I think I'm gonna pick you in the divorce.
Sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh! Ah! Not so fast! Hey, get
God,
down
if only you read a little faster.
To work this letter, you must work together. You must meet your relationship.
Bro, what do you mean? We already made our daughter cry. We already worked together.
You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did. Into four pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
Very convenient for the game to tell us there's four more levels. Ooh!
What?
The sex level, very cool.
His legs are too tiny. Like, you can just leave.
Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us the letter.
Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time. Good man. That will be our first topic. Aha. Now. Do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what?
You know, I bet they'd have a lot of time if they, you know, were divorced for themselves, you know?
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless? That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha!
Oh, man.
Running and no sense of time. Good insight. We're making progress already. Great.
I can't read clocks.
I don't know how to read a normal clock. I can only read digital. And that's why we're getting divorced.
It's true. Alright, so I'm gonna get to clone myself, and you have some sort of time powers.
So I get to be Dio, and you get to be, I don't know, you can be Unglow if you want.
You wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! Hey, Cody! No sense of time! You will now be able to control time! Yeah! Go! Oh, look at that!
Ah! I got the digital clock!
Thank God.
Thank God.
Do you not know how to read a manual clock?
I do. It just takes me a really long time.
I can read them just fine, so this is good.
But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them meet again. Remember
make them
that.
Meet again.
You will be rewarded. Your first piece
You know, if we're lucky, we only need the bottom two pieces of the letter.
Yeah, I was
so we could
say.
Just mug him for the two pieces.
So, why do we have to follow those?
Hey!
This is a pretty good place to stop. You think? Yeah, it's a good place. Thank you all for coming. Sam and I will do this level and probably the one after it the next time. When are they going to get divorced?
That's the secret ending.
That better be the secret ending, because at this point it's just like...
I want to go online and be like, do other people feel this way about these horrible people?
Well, I remember everybody at the beginning of the stream when we were complaining about May. You guys told us it doesn't get better, like she's always terrible, so I'd imagine other players probably think that as well. I don't know, she's just fucking mean. Like, it's not even reasonable, the things she complains about. But thank you guys for coming, I hope you had a good time. Schedule for the next week is, it's either going to be very light, or it's going to be weird as I figure out, you know, what game I'd like to stream. So, I mean, obviously there will be Persona 5, so expect that. Sam and I will probably stream this again, next Saturday.
Next Saturday is the fucking...
Oh, that's right. Next Saturday's not gonna work, because our boy Tim's coming to visit. We gotta be ready for him, you know? We could do it during the week. We'll figure it out. But thank you guys for coming. I hope you had a good time.
Bye,
and I'll
guys.
See you next time. Bye-bye.